So sa video na to, i-explain natin kung ano yung concept ng double integrals. So double integral. So ang double integrals ay nasa form na ganito. I-evaluate natin siya as ganito. Ayan. So, unahin natin itong nasa loob ng integral. So, first, evaluate. Then, kung ano yung sagot natin dito, saka ngayon natin na-evaluate itong outer integral. So, second, to evaluate. Yan. So, magbigay muna tayo ng specific example. So, for example, ganito yung expression natin. So, gamitin natin yung definition. So, pasok natin sa bracket, yung nasa loob, yung inner integral na tinatawag. Saka natin siya evaluate. So, kailangan, i-assume ko na alam nyo na yung mga steps or process sa pag-i-integrate ng single integral. So, yung inner integral, so, ang sagot lang ay y, and then evaluate natin from 0 to 1, and dx. So, ito ay magiging 1 lang, so, bali, ito lang siya. And then, evaluate natin to. So, magiging x lang from 0 to 1. So, ang sagot lang is 1. So, next example tayo. So, ito yung example 1, example 2. So, what if ganito naman yung ating, so, from negative 1, let's say, to 1. Ito ay, let's say, 2 to 3. Let's say, ito ay x, y, dy, dx. Okay. So, gamitin natin yung procedure. So, negative 1 to 1. So, lagyan natin ng bracket. Inner integral. And then, evaluate natin ito. So, magiging x, y squared over 2 from 2 to 3. Then, dx. And then, plug in natin yung 3 muna, then minus plug in yung 2. So, bali, magiging 9 over 2 x minus 4 over 2 times x. So, ito yung dx. So, ito na lang. And then, we have 9 over 2. And x squared over 2. So evaluated from negative 1 to 1. Then minus 2x squared over 2. Evaluated from negative 1 to 1. So ito ay 9 over 4 minus 9 over 4, ano? So ito ay 0 lang. Then minus ito ay 1. So 0 ang sagot.